Hello and welcome to Neighbors Back from Hell. So, neighbors finally on vacation? Of course, we are good neighbors, so we follow him. Even though he hates us. And we hate him, so let's get into it. Like it was meant to be. Oh, first knockdown. It's all his teeth cut. He's a happy lad. Okay. Table prepared. Let's see how Olga reacts. Does she help out? No, she likes it more than the neighbor. Poor neighbor. He deserves better. And now he'll sleep fish. At this point, it's attempted murder. Pretty sure I'm sending attempted murder on television. Three point shot, so why should I care? And the worst offense. This poor, beautiful white hat. Get some spaghetti. Oh, he doesn't slip. He learns. I'm surprised that he actually learns. Oh no, no, he doesn't. He slipped. Looks so beautiful. He's a true man. Dum dum. Well, you don't have to worry. And promise to you. Finally, we can ruin his day again. When will you wake up? Hopefully soon. Yes. Oh, he lost it. I'm truly a dick in this game. Yeah, I'm a dick. And he's not happy. Great white. I got a nervous breakdown. I don't get your neighbor. Here, take a look at the eel. The eel loves you. That looked cheap. Ah, we did it anyway. Dum dum on the Chinese wall. Let's see what happens. The great leader has to make an announcement for you. Why is there no security to kill him? Strange China they got. Well, look at that happy face. That was the most evil prank in this entire game. No, not a sound. Oh yes. Why did you take the whole road? He enters coma. Because he's a man of reason. No need to explode it. Two more pranks to go. And he's dead. Again. Why am I even ruining this vacation? He lost me. You really have to love these torture porn games. der ist sogar. Läuft der Wolf. And he gets a sandwich. I get some more grit. Mhm. What's this? Free sandwiches. Perfect. Mhm. He's maybe a bit upset. I don't know. Not sure. Let's grease up the old wagon. And get up. There's a beautiful neighbor. He's pissed. Holy shit. Look at that race. Holy fuck. And she's pissed. No, you're not amused, Nick. I'm seriously trying to get him killed. But everyone is so. It's fine. Next level, dear neighbor. Hope you had a great day. Horrop. Really, something's good. It's like a fish. These animations look better than normal animations. I'm surprised. You always have to be angry. On vacation, yeah, maybe. Well, geez, the pain. Some eel. Just for you. Okay. Let's cook. Might have an anger issue. Neighbors already cry. Beautiful. Ooh. Fireworks. He loved that one. Kickery dickity. He doesn't even wonder why the kid got a fucking metal head. But hey, it's just a kid, so why should he care? Oh, poor neighbor. Still wonder why he doesn't realize that. Yeah, you're dead. That little fart. Just hear the fate. And a shoe. Of course, why not? Shoes are great. Oh, the oldest trick in the book. Fatting cushion. Well. Why is the camera so fucked in this game? Everything is prepared. Let's start the funny adventure. Oh, the poor doggy. At least he dies happy. He dies very happy. Yeah, the dog's dead. Why you switch off camera? I hate you, game. Let's take the cops with you. Yeah. Nom, 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 nom. We need to do some training. Oh, nom, 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 nom. No, this will be perfectly fine. Yep. He's dead. Let's see if he catches a fish. Aww, the dog's still sad. Because of his toy. And he's dead again. And I'm dead again too. Woody, you're crazy. Let's get the pedal and... Why the fuck did you think it was a good idea to make a minigame here? It's literally lying there on the ground. I don't like your game. No, the first jump. And he's happy. Happy lad. Let's prepare. This won't end well for your neighbor. Yeah. You're dead. Pretty much dead. Why do you have to be such a dick? Ogre's not happy with you. She is really not. But she did a punch. Holy shit. And the kid is happy. Perfect. Ah, the good neighbor. Waits for his mom to be in position. At this point I'm pretty sure. He wants to do it. Actually, he doesn't want to. What's with your hand in there? Last but not least, the elephant in the room. Oh, it just looped the animation again. You're really lazy. And we are perfect.